Hello children, I welcome all of you in today's English session. We are on page number 12, textbook 1.6. I love little pussy. Your pussy is a cat. So, the name of this poem is I love little pussy. Now, let's read this poem. I love little pussy. Her coat is so warm. I love little pussy. Her coat is so warm. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. So, I will not pull her tail, nor drive her away. So, I will not pull her tail, nor drive her away. But Pussy and I very gently will play. But Pussy and I very gently will play. I will sit by the fire and give her some food. I will sit by the fire and give her some food. And Pussy will love me as I am gentle and good. And Pussy will love me as I am gentle and good. I love my little pussy very much. I love my little pussy very much. Children, here are few words. Let's read those words. Warm, hurt, harm, drive, gently, fire, tell. So children, you will learn this poem today. Now let's see the workbook, page number 14. Lesson 6. I love little pussy. Listen. Listen to the sentences about how to treat your pet. Take smile for the right actions and sad face for the wrong actions. Here, with the help of parents, parents will tell you a few sentences about your pet. If they are right, you will tick on smiley face, and if it's wrong, you will tick on cross face. Sad face. Page number 15. Write one rhyming word for each of the following sentences. Tell. Children, we know that rhyming words are the words that end with the same sound. Rhyming words are the words that have same end sound. So, here you will write rhyming word for tell. Tell, nail. Coat, play, glad. Activity. Animals that live with people are called domestic animals. Animals that we find in jungle are called wild animals. From the pictures given below, write the names of three wild animals and three domestic animals. Here you have to write names of wild animals and here domestic animals. So children, complete your workbook in neat and clean handwriting. Thank you. Bye.